had to peel a crawfish. You break it in half. You take the tail and twist it off. Take that little booger out. Then you take your fingers, and there's a soft portion there, and you unwrap it like a shrimp. And once you have it out, there's your tail meat.
Okay,
throw it on the table for someone to eat.